The gate that barred vehicle access to Gun Beach last week is now open for the remainder of the holiday season, as the company that installed it, Tenota Partners, continues its negotiations with Gov Guam on whether it should be open to the public. The closing of the road came in the aftermath of a costly spate of vandalism. However, the Department of Public Works on Friday issued a notice to the company saying the closure violates the law by blocking a public right-of-way. But Michael Israel of Tenota Partners disputes that finding, saying the DPW is misreading the property maps it has of the road, which include a clear line that delineates public land from private property.
They're kind of saying, well, there's a road, and if there's a road, that means it must be a public ring. Well, there's a driveway in my house. That doesn't make it a public road.
Moreover, Israel suggests that an unnamed staffer at DPW who had a stormy relationship with a worker at his company may be fighting to reopen the road based on a personal grudge.
At the very least, they should check with the Department of Land Management. At the very least, they should check with the Attorney General's office. It sounds like, again, someone at DPW is going out on a limb on some personal quest.
For now, the road remains open, a gesture that Tenota Partners Chief Alfred Israel says comes in the spirit of the holidays. Israel adds that the company will continue talks with DPW and hopes to resolve the legal questions surrounding the road soon. Meanwhile, a DPW staff member says the road's reopening is only a temporary solution, and neither side has agreed to any final course of action. Stefan Sebastian, PNC News.